I think my favorite memory over the past 20 years, I might have to split my vote, because certainly I'm extremely happy when the Stingrays win a championship over there at the Coliseum, but it'd be hard to beat being in the crowd and seeing Alice Cooper walk out wearing a Charleston Riverdogs jersey and promoting the Riverdogs during his show. That was something I think that I'll always remember. It was a lot of fun to see.